a depiction of Terry Blanche sitting at the toilet seat, sucking blood from an upside down hanging emaciated black child, which I think it's got everything to do with greed, racism, and taking away from the poor so that you can enhance your capitalistic endeavor and taking away from the defenseless, which is us black people. You know, that's the right side of the hand side of the painting.
Mm.
And if you understand the long history of these people and where they depicted and reference what they're doing, it's from the Nazis. So they come out as neo-Nazis. So we need to look at that and understand where they're coming from. And now there's nothing that can justify the scale of what they're doing, because right now looting has become the new apartheid. Because now you're pruning, you're taking away from the poor. You're raping the country, irregardless of when or how they will recuperate. It's none of your business. Because anyway, police are on your side, the law is on your side, because you're too white to even be charged. So it's okay for a black man to be now incarcerated whilst you're busy enjoying life somewhere in Sea Point, like Marcus Houston. The worst ever thing to take place since 1994, you know, is a looting of state resources, state capture, you know, in the broad light, in the broad daylight, under the watchful eyes, you know, of this conforming, you know, a submissive elite in the higher office, which is these guys of the ANC. Because if they had balls, at least to even, you know, think of going and arrest Marcus Yoster, then we would be having a different story. There's no way that I would come out and paint a such image if there was nothing, you know, tangible to talk about. And another thing is that the reason why I took the painting on the street is because it has to be seen, because it's hidden behind these huge boardrooms, this scandal is hidden behind these huge boardrooms. It's hidden behind the blinds. It's hidden underneath a huge, you know, the huge walls of places like JSE. And at some point, it's not going to the eyes and ears of the poor black people and the people at some point in this country. So people don't know what's happening. And from 1994, everyone who has raped the country economically and in many ways, like Jacob Zuma and them, is depicted in his own different way. You understand? And another thing is that the cause, the looting, the disposition of people economically, them being deprived economically by these sharks, there's nothing wrong with depicting them the way I'm depicting them, because rape is rape. There's no metaphorical way of depicting it in my own painting.